Hey Danielle, that's the second video for you. So I just replaced the battery in the fob. So here we go. It has an alarm as well. I forgot in the previous video with a siren.